Hi guys, today I will show you how to make this Christmas tree cake. Start with spreading some buttercream on your cake board and stick to it first layer of cake. Fill it with cream and stack up your cake like this. Put it in the fridge for about 30 minutes. Now apply first layer of buttercream. And when you finish, put it in the fridge for about 30 minutes to let it up. Now apply second layer of buttercream. Use a bench scraper to smooth the sides. Add some more buttercream in places that are uneven. And smooth it again. Smooth the top of your cake and put it in the fridge for about 30 minutes or longer to let it get hard. Now cover your cake with dark blue fondant. Smooth the sides of your cake. And cut off the excess fondant. Now measure the height of a cake and prepare a template of a Christmas tree the same height and cut it out from the paper. Use a Dresden tool to trace the shape of it onto the cake and now roll a long piece of green fondant, put it on a modeling foam and frill the edge of it. Apply some water to the bottom part of your Christmas tree and stick to it with your green fondant, pinching the top edge of it. Cut off the excess fondant and move up. Now take some edible sugar pearls and stick them to the Christmas tree. I'm using just a little bit of water to do that. Now roll out some yellow fondant and cut out the star from it. Put it on a toothpick and dust it with a gold edible food color. Stick it into your cake behind the Christmas tree top. In the end, paint white dots around the whole cake. and change few of them into the snowflakes. And the Christmas tree cake is done. Thank you for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also watch my other videos.